people are more and more aware of their time using. Big grocery shopping is easy to do online and just wait home while doing something else besides shopping in the store. Home deliveries will grow in the future. The question is how to make it profitable. We cannot do it all by ourselves and we need help on it. Automatization, maybe robotics, can be part of the solution. I was a bit skeptic. Basically, I didn't have big expectations, honestly speaking, but it was like, wow. I was like amazed. The boxes worked well. It was easy to put in the goods into the system, and the way it was operated really surprised me. Of course, the pandemic had a huge impact. It was a kind of kickstart, if we want to see something positive about it. So it was a kind of kickstart to home deliveries, and this is a good bonus to the traditional delivery methods, and it's a good bonus for our online store. So basically, we are giving the customer one additional option to receive the goods for themselves. And basically what is good about it, that you don't need so much human interaction as interaction, I mean, as there might be when doing the traditional delivery. I believe that the more customer has options, the better. So that's why I'm keen on continuing this piloting phase and seeing what it will bring to us and to you, of course, as well.